Hi there, just like to show you some an upgrade that I'm currently working on for my CNC3040T router. The upgrade itself is not for the router, the mechanical part of the router, but for the electronics. Normally the DC spindle on these machines is controlled via a control box which sits beside the machine. The control box allows you to adjust the speed of the spindle via a potentiometer on the front of the metal box. And that then controls an NE555 timer, a really, really cheap timer switch, which provides the PWM, or the pulse width modulation, for the spindle. What I've done in this case here is I've attached an Arduino to the same points in the circuit where the NE555 timer is normally placed. And that means that the Arduino now is being powered from the same slot that the NE555 timer is. What I've also added to this system is a reflective optical sensor on the spindle itself, which measures the RPM. And also you can see a large graphic display. The graphic display has the target RPM and also the measured RPM. What I hope to achieve with this system is, one is to give better control, or more exact control, over the speed of the spindle, because the way you buy the machine, basically you have to judge roughly the right speed, and it's very much a hit and miss affair. With this now, I can see the exact speed of the spindle as it's turning. The other parts of the system, the other things that this system adds, is PID control of the spindle itself. So it's a bit more advanced than before, and we use the PID library to achieve that. The last thing that's in this system for safety is I'm using a little current measurement IC to attach to the Arduino as well. So as the spindle is turning, I can see on the display a readout of how many amps the spindle is currently drawing. The display also contains a bar here which will show the current level of power being supplied from the controller to the chip. As I turn the dial here, you'll see that I've managed to get fairly reliably speeds from round about the 4000 mark up the way. The spindle control itself is more or less round about that mark. If you can look on the oscilloscope here, you can see the pulse width that is driving the spindle. What's nice about it is if I put a wee bit of friction on this spindle, you'll see that the system tries to compensate. However, the one of the problems that I had with the electronics of this system was that the circuit itself was very, very fragile towards spindle jams, particularly. And normally when you have a jam, it wipes out the MOSFET on board the circuit, and also the NE555 timer. What I've done this time is I've added onto the Arduino, or into the Arduino sketch, a little bit of software here which will just check the amperage and provides basically a software fuse to the system itself. Eventually I'll have this tell the CNC machine to stop all its motors, not just the spindle itself. And I'm hoping that I can protect the system against jams, etc. with it as well. I hope you've enjoyed having a look at this. Let me just show you this, this fuse system again. Thank you very much.